joining the action in progress, we have Trinsky from Elyria taking on Martich from Painesville Riverside. Oh, nice little from Martich there. Trinsky, only a sophomore from Elyria. Martich comes in as a senior. Trinsky putting together a solid ride here to work out the period. Go up 2-0 going into the second period. Coin flip, gonna be Trinsky's choice. He's going down. Martich with a big breakdown. Escape. Gonna put him up 3-0 with a minute 30. Big snap. Out of bounds, out of bounds. Rotate, 30 seconds remaining. Trinsky up. Oh, neutral. Currently 3-0, Trinsky. Oh, nice. Nothing yet, nothing yet. Get it out. Get it inside. inside. Gotta get that knee inside. There you go. Get it inside. No two. Shoulder was buried. 3-0 going into the third. It's gonna be Martich's choice. Feet there. Oh, rolling it down.
Take his foot off. Take his foot off.
Out of bounds. Out of bounds. We're bringing it back in. Get 3-1. Trinsky still up. Oh, that's gonna make it 5-1.
Nice open little. Him up! Open him up! Open him up!
With 45 seconds remaining in this third period. Uh-oh. Oh, nice snap. That's gonna be 2-5-4. Make it 6-4. Back to the center. 28 seconds. Take down here, we're tied up for Trinsky. For Martich. Warning red.
Jack up the
other. Whoa, back to the center. 10 seconds remaining. Take down, we'll put it to sudden victory. Trinsky, Illyria.